This is our homemade water filter. The water which you get from the city water supply or from your groundwater can be filled up in this 5-pot system. These pots are of copper. We have painted it so that it does not get oxidized. Below the pot there are very small 3 holes. As you can see, water is percolating through it. It should not go down very fast. It should go down in form of drops. Here you fill up the water. In the second one, there is a coconut shell charcoal. This is also homemade by burning the hard coconut shell. In the third, we have marble chips or sandstone chips. It acts as a when you see the water coming down from the mountain, it is bouncing on the rocks. That is where it is collecting minerals. This is a mineral miniature form of it. Below it, there is sand, very fine white sand. All the impurities are collected in it. Charcoal removes bacteria and viruses. And in the last pot, there is a small silver vessel, or a silver coin can also be kept. Silver is a very good metal for killing germs present in the water. And the copper element is adding some of its own minerals into the water. And after 2 or 3 hours, you will get the water at the bottom, which is collected into a jar, and you can directly use it for drinking. For the past 5 years, we are using this kind of water filter. This is 100 times better than a RO system. RO is removing all the essential minerals from the water, which is actually causing the diseases, several diseases to human beings, like osteoporosis and several others, because there is no mineral left in the water which is passing through RO system. An RO system is also consuming a lot of power. Here there is zero power involved, and the material which is inside is removed every year and washed and again filled into it. There is no need to replenish or throw it, no need of throwing it away.